This is the tale of a man called Billy Gale, who lived in a land called Maine. And he longed to go to sea, to the blue tranquility, and the distant isles we harbor in our brain. For he lived beside the sea, on the rocky cliffs of stone, where the waves go crashing in the storm. And he learned to love the power of an unfamiliar force that struck with a shapeless form. Now Becky was a lass who could let the years go past and still hold the light to the sun. And she longed for Billy Gale when he wandered out to sail and left when his trip was done. For she knew he was a man and she loved him for his worth and never gave a care to the dark. You can see her waiting still by the frosted windowsill that shines in Children's Park. For 20 angry years, Billy battled with his fears and roamed with the Gloucester men, with the mouth harp at his side as he waited for the tide to carry him back again. And he dreamed of Becky's love when the stars were bright above and the sailor's shores were through. And he waited for the day when the ships would sail away and life would begin anew. Oh, the schooner Lady Gay on the 21st of May was wrecked on the rocks of stone. Now poor old Billy Gale ne'er again will sail nor return to his Gloucester home. And Becky walks alone on the tumbling cliffs of stone and talks to the angry wind. So take heed, ye sailors all, when you hear the north wind call, and drink to Billy Gale, one and all, and drink to Billy Gale, one and all.